Hello kids, today I will show you how to divide with the 1's place zeros are coming. 1's place, 10's place zeros means 20, 300, 40, 600, 6000, like that numbers. Here given 120 divided by 20. Already one video I have shown with dividing with the 10, 100, 1000, like that. Okay, that the I told you how many zeros are coming, that much place will be remainder, the remaining will be quotient. Here 120 divided by 20. 20 means 2 into 10. See, 120 into divide by 20. This 20 means 2 into 10. So you divide 120 with the 2. What is coming? 12 divided by 2. What is coming? 6. So here will come 60. So 2 over, so 60 divided by 10. How many zeros are there? 1 zero. So this place will be remainder. Quotient will be 6. So you are getting quotient is equal to 6. Remainder is equal to 0. If you are dividing, same only we get. 2, 6, 12. So 6, 0, 0. Is it clear? So remainder is 0, quotient is 6. Okay. So I showed 3 methods. Means 2 methods I have shown. 60 divide. First divide with the 2. Then how many zeros are there? Okay. Another one I am showing you. 120 divided by 20. Here 1 zero is there. So that 1 zero and this 1 zero will be vanish. No, it will cut. Okay. So these 1 zeros will go. What is remaining? 12 divided by 2. What is 12 divided by 2? 6. Okay. Is it clear? Quotient is 6. Remainder is 0. Now second one I am showing you. 90 divided by 30. 90 divided by 30. So here 3. Here 9. 9 divided by 3. What is coming? 3. 3 threes are 9. 9. 3 threes are 9. And this 0 will get. And here 10. This 0 is there. So it will be 10. So with the 10, how to divide? 1 0 means 1 place will be remainder. So 3 quotient and remainder is 0. So here we are getting quotient is equal to 3, remainder is equal to 0. Is it clear? Which number you have to divide? Okay. See, here 90 divided by 30. So here 1 0 is there. And here 1 0, that 1 0 remove it. Then 9 divided by 3. What is coming? 3. Is it clear? Now, 48,600. 48,600 divided by 60. Here how many zeros are there? 1 zero. That 1 zero remove from both. Okay, remove from both means that is remainder. Now, 4,860 divided by 6. If you don't know, you divide it and find out. 6. 6 8s are 48. 0. Then 6, we write down. 6 1 is 6. Now next is 0. 6 0 is 0. Then what is getting? Quotient is equal to 810. Remainder is 0 only. Is it clear? Now? Okay. Now another one, 56,000 divided by 70. So this 0 and this 0, you remove it. Okay, you remove it like this, cut the 0. Now 56 divided by 7, what will come? 7 stable, 56. 7, 8s are 56. Yes or no, direct table is there. Then what is the remaining zeros? 2 zeros. So 800. Is it clear? Now next one, 36,900 divided by 900. Here how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. Then these 2 zeros remove it. Then what is the number? 369 divided by 9. 9 4s are 36. Then 9 will write 9, 1 is 9. So what is the answer? 41. Okay. Now 30,000 divided by 500. Here 2 zeros are there. Here 2 zeros are there. Remove it. These 2 zeros remove it. Then 300 divided by 5. 300 divided by 5. 5 sixes are 30. The next zero, right? 5 zeros are 0. Okay, so what is the answer? 60. No need to write quotient and all. You are getting direct answer. Okay. You are getting direct answer because remainder available 0 only. Now 5200 divided by 40. Here 1 0, here 1 0. Remove it. Then 520 divided by 4. 4 1 is 4. 520 divided by 4. 4 1 is 4. Then 1. Then next 2 rewrite. 4 3s are 12. 0. The next number you write 0. 4 zeros is 0. Then what is getting? 120.